Descubre tu oportunidad. Descubre un nuevo tú. Descubre Lord's University. Bueno, queridos televidentes, Marisol Ibarra con Voces Latinas. Seguimos aquí en otro segmento obteniendo o ofreciéndoles más información. Hoy vamos a hablar sobre la transportación de autobús TARDA. Tenemos muchas preguntas y traemos a nuestro show a mi gran amigo Steve Atkinson. Steve, welcome.
Thank you for having me here today. I look forward to us chatting about TARDA in the Toledo area.
That's right. We have a lot of questions today. It is summertime, and so let's start with that, and then we'll sort of dive into the other services that you guys make available.
Thank you for the opportunity again. TARDA has a lot of our services are more relevant in the summertime. Probably the most popular is service for Mud Hens home baseball games. That is our Muddy shuttle service. It operates for every Mud Hens home game. We provide service an hour before the game from seven locations, and we pick up 20 minutes after the game is over.
Steve nos está compartiendo sobre un programa del verano que habla de nuestros juegos de baseball Toledo, y TARDA ofrece transportación una hora antes del juego y después 20 minutos después que se termine el juego. That's great. How fun. So, I'm going to give you a scenario. Okay. I just moved to Toledo and I'm new in the area and I like to go shopping. What is the best way for me to get there?
There are many ways to learn what TARDA routes are available to you. We have information on our website, TARDA.com. That lists all of our routes, how to ride the bus, safety tips, information about TARDA services in general. So if you're interested in travel information for around the Toledo region and areas that we serve, one of the best ways to travel, whether you're walking or driving, bicycling, is Google Transit and Google Maps. So TARDA is featured on Google Maps as part of your directions of getting around Toledo. Put in your destination on Google Maps. It will tell you where your closest bus stop is, which routes are available to that destination, what time the bus will be there, how much it, what the fare is, and how long it will take to get to that destination.
Le estaba preguntando a Steve, un escenario, por ejemplo, una persona, un individuo que llega, acaba de llegar a Toledo y quiere planear un viaje, un sábado, quiere ir a shopping, quiere ir de compras y quizás a un juego de los Mud Hens. Y nos estaba compartiendo Steve que está disponible Google Maps o no, Google Transit. Hay diferentes maneras de poder obtener información sobre cuáles son los diferentes servicios que ofrece TARDA. Puedes ir a tu computadora y poner Google Maps o Google Transit y es paralelo la información de TARDA, cuánto cuesta, las diferentes rutas que hay disponible, están ahí las horas, las diferentes, el horario de los autobuses, y así usted puede planear su día, que es muy está muy bien. That's wonderful. So what other services are offered by TARDA?
Well, we were talking about summertime services. In addition to Mud Hens or Muddy Shuttle service for Mud Hens home games, we also partner with the Toledo Library with Summer Reading Club. This is a program that's available to students K through 12 that they can go to their local library branch, register for Summer Reading Club, and we'll have a ID card that's a special card that gets them to ride TARDA for free so that they're able to go to the library without any fare charged to them and keep up their reading while school is out.
That's wonderful.
Other programs that we offer in summer is Music Under the Stars at the Toledo Zoo. There are, on Sunday evenings in July, there is free concerts at the Toledo Zoo at 7 p.m. And we have service, park and ride service, from several locations to the Toledo Zoo Amphitheater, and the gets off the bus goes right to the Broadway entrance, so it makes it easy to go see those summer concerts.
So Steve nos estaba compartiendo que durante el verano hay diferentes programas, diferentes servicios. Uno de ellos es el servicio de lectura que se les ofrece a los niños de kindergarten hasta el grado 12 de high school en la librería pública de Toledo. Y es un programa súper importante porque les ofrece o les da la oportunidad a nuestros niños aquí de continuar leyendo. But I have a question. What is the process for the kids, for example, the library, their summer reading program? Is there a process that people need to get through in order to obtain that? And is it just for the children? They ride free the children, not the parents, or how does it all work?
That's correct. The child simply goes to their local branch library or main branch and signs up for summer reading club.
That's pretty convenient.
And it's only, the children are only eligible for free fare. And that is also available on our call a ride in the suburbs. But it's only for the kids and not that the parents would pay regular fare.
TARDA is pretty versatile. It's great. You offer a lot of services to the community. Y una de las cosas que nos estaba compartiendo es muy conveniente la manera de obtener un permiso o una tarjeta para los niños. Los niños simplemente tienen que ir a la librería que le quede más cerca y pueden inscribirse para ese programa si quieren ir a la librería seguido a leer, que es uno de los programas que ofrece TARDA. Otro programa muy versátil es Music Under the Stars, correct?
That is correct.
A ver si lo puedo traducir. Es Música Bajo las Estrellas en el Toledo Zoo, en el zoológico que tenemos aquí. También muy conveniente porque te deja enfrentito del zoológico y eso empieza en el mes de julio. So we talked about Music Under the Stars and the summer reading program and the Mud Hens, you know, all of that. I know TARDA is very, very diverse, very versatile. What other things? Talk to us about the bicycle. How is it accessible for?
All TARDA buses have bicycle racks on the front of their bus. So we have racks for two or three bikes. As TARDA grows its fleet, we're adding three position bike racks so we can get three bikes on the buses. Because of the popularity of people using their bicycles for work and play, we see many people use TARDA to get to work. The majority of trips on TARDA are people going to work, about 60%. And a lot of those people, they might take their bike with them so that they either ride to the bus stop or from the TARDA bus to their place of work. We also are seeing more people use it as recreation. Since TARDA serves all the metro parks in our service areas, we see people using it that in conjunction with recreation, whether they're using the bus to get to the parks to ride, or the many bike trails that are available in the city of Toledo. So people that are they're living more healthy lifestyles, whether they're walking to the bus, riding their bike to the bus, or they're taking the bus somewhere to walk.
And
TARDA is there to make those connections for people to get to work or play.
So nos estaba compartiendo Steve que una manera de usar el autobús de TARDA, quiere mantenerse saludable, puede llevar su bicicleta. Hay una manera, por ejemplo, puedes manejar tu bicicleta hasta un cierto punto y después levantar un autobús de Tarta, y o puedes ir al parque a caminar. Así es que sí, es una manera súper barata y saludable, ¿verdad? Que si quieres ir al parque a correr o a caminar y todo. So, I live in Sylvania. So, let's say I live in an area where there are no buses. So, but I'd like to go to downtown Toledo or what have you. What services do you have available for me if there isn't a bus stop close to my living area?
Sure. Suburbs, like including Sylvania Township, Ottawa Hills, Maumee, Rossford, Waterville, we have call a ride service, which is a curb-to-curb service that also makes connections with regular line service. So as a Sylvania resident, you can simply call 243-RIDE and speak to an operator who will connect to that bus to send to your location, whether you're at home or at the store or at a medical appointment. That's what the bus is for. That's to get you around regardless of what you're doing. They will send the bus to your location, and then you can take that bus to your next destination, whether it's back home, or say in Sylvania to Franklin Park Mall, where you can catch a line service bus to downtown. There's plenty of buses that serve Franklin Park Mall, where other routes feed into there to go to downtown.
Wow, that's pretty convenient. Bueno, Steve, muchas gracias por toda la información. Seguimos aquí en otro segmento. Tenemos muchas más preguntas. Por favor, quédense ahí, acompáñanos, porque seguimos con más información.